Well, Jack knows one of my favorite things is anything coconut.
You'll eat it or put it on your body.
I'll eat it or put it on my face. You tell me what to do with it. I'm knowing it. Enya Flack with It's a Glam Thing is here to present us with some fruity beauty products are kind of fruit scented but really good for you.
Mm-hmm, exactly. Doesn't it smell yummy up here today?
It really does. Like it feels like we're like in a big old candy room.
I know. It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's Pepto Bismol colored. Is that what's in
well, there? Yes. You know, if you turn that too much, you're going to turn it right out, Jack.
Sorry.
Yes.
You want to start by talking about that?
Let's do it, since he put his nose
sure.
in
there. Sure. This is one of my favorites. This is from Bella Schneider, and this is their Beauty Essence of Fig Hand and Body Cream.
Oh, so it goes up on your hand?
Yes, try it out.
Okay, let me try
you can try it out too, Jack.
I don't want to smell like a girl.
It's nice and lightly scented. It's kind of like fig, right? It's got a lot of anti-aging and anti-oxidizing properties, and it contains shea butter and olive oil, so great for moisturizing your skin, make you feel nice and smooth.
I just don't want my hands to look 30 years younger than I am.
I know.
Why? Why not?
My hands? I need to take a bath in.
Well, but maybe, no. I don't, you are gorgeous however you are. This is available at BellaSchneiderBeauty.com. Sells for $45. Isn't that nice?
And this will last for a very long time.
A very long time.
This will last
definitely.
All right, coconut. One of my favorites.
Mine too. You can't beat coconut oil. And this is from Petal Fresh down here on the end. This is their Petal Fresh Coconut Oil Body Scrub. I love body scrubs, don't you?
Yeah. Does it have pumice
take a look
in
at that. It does not have pumice. It it has coconut extract, and it's great for exfoliating your skin, of course.
Exfoliate.
Regenerate your skin. How long has it been?
How long has it been?
Anyway, that smells just like coconut oil, I think, which I love, and leaves your skin feeling amazing.
Can you use this on your face?
You could use that on your face. It is gentle, so you can use it on your face.
Okay, because coconut oil is one of the best things to get eye makeup.
It is great, isn't it?
It's like you can cook with it and then you throw it on your face.
I don't know if you want to put that on that because of the grains. I don't know if you want to put that too close to your eyes.
But
on your
let's leave it to body.
Exactly.
Okay. All these products, too, are going to be on yourcarolina.tv. And, of course, it's aglamthing.com.
So Out of Africa is one of my favorite brands here because everything they make not only makes you feel amazing, but it smells so good. This is their Lemon Verbena Shea Butter Body Wash. What do you think of that? Isn't that great?
Oh, my gosh. That is like
lightly scented lemon scent.
Refreshing.
Yeah, exactly. That'll wake you up first thing in the morning, won't it? That is rich in antioxidants, vitamin A, E, and F. F is your essential fatty acids. So that's fantastic.
Got it all.
Exactly.
Well,
so, and that goes for $8.99.
Okay, that's a good price point. That's really good. That looks pretty.
This is fun. This is from Pura Naturals. This is their Nourishing Citrus Splash Soap Infused Sponge.
Oh,
there we go.
Lunch. Oh,
yeah, that's actually, it's a combo, it's a three.
It's like a piece of cake on
Exactly. It's sort of a three-in-one soap, wash, fop, and loofah.
Does
and
it
if
come
you
wet
squeeze
like
it,
that?
It doesn't come wet like that. It
you
comes
just,
like this.
Oh,
and then you just
it.
Wet it. And what it is, this is made out of, it's plant-based.
Okay.
And so it's, unlike most sponges, it's going to repel water.
Mm.
And so you don't get that sort of mildewy, or you don't have problems with bacteria or the odor.
Mm. Okay, that's
and it's infused
cool.
with vegan and gluten-free soap.
That's
so all healthy.
It's like dessert.
Yeah.
Right? A little piece of cake. Don't get that confused.
Now, next we have the Healthy Deodorant from La Vanilla.
Okay.
And it has sort of a vanilla grapefruit scent. This
okay.
has been around for a while. It's one of my favorites. It's all natural. It's
up.
Actually recommended by dermatologists. And so it has no aluminum.
That's the best smelling thing yet.
Isn't that nice?
That is
no
very
parabens,
nice.
No harsh chemicals. Great for you.
Is that only left hand, left arm, or right arm? You have to write
it? You can use. You can use my bow. Yeah.
You can just use that. This is so good because so many times you don't think about what you're putting on your skin.
Right.
And it's absorbing it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you know what I mean? It absorbs into your body so you want it to be.
Exactly. And that one's all natural and long lasting.
Because some of the all natural stuff does not keep you smelling
put
good.
The top
this
on.
Does.
This one.
This
okay.
definitely does. And finally, from DKNY, Donna Karen, New York.
Yes.
This is her Be Delicious City Blossom Empire Apple Eau de Toilette.
Oh my gosh, how'd you get that out?
I know, isn't that impressive?
Yes.
Smell that.
Toilette, is that the same thing as toilet?
Yeah.
It's the same word, right?
Toilette.
Oh.
It's French. It's my Does that smell? Nice. That does not smell like.
I love that.
Old day.
It does not smell like a toilet.
Sort of like a green apple scent. It's also got a little bit of citrus, florals, and cucumber as well.
Gosh, I love
this. Isn't that nice?
Yeah.
And that sells for $38.99 at fragrancenet.com.
I saw your website. It'll come back.
It's a glam thing.
It's a glam thing.
It's a glam thing.
So we look at that. We can go online and talk to you.
Okay.
And bye.
Let's do it.
Thank you, because you always introduce us to products that I didn't even know was out there. I mean, we know coconut oil is out there. I didn't know this was there. So very cool. Thank you so much. Y'all go to our website, too, if you want all those links.
We know how many pair of shoes Enya has, but that is our question of the day for you folks out there in TV land. Go to our Facebook, and how many pair of shoes do you have? Or maybe how many do you think is reasonable?
Yeah, be honest. We won't judge.